1, 2, 3.
Oh my gosh!
Hi, my name is Gypsy, and this is my mom.
Hi, my name is Gina.
Together, we run our family-owned business, Moda 2000, a Quinceañera store in Los Angeles, California, where we make dreams come true every day for every princess that wants a beautiful gown.
Para todas las princesas en todo el mundo.
Yes. So I am definitely a Bridgerton fan. Bridgerton season 2 is coming out. We got to create a Bridgerton-inspired Quinceañera dress for a super fan, Miley, who will be seeing her dress for the first time today, so I'm so excited.
Hi, I'm Miley. This is my sister Vanessa. This is my mom Leticia, and we're here at Moda 2000 to see my Bridgerton Kings dress.
Yay!
So I'm a really big Bridgerton fan. Like, I read all the books, and the season 1 is like, it was amazing. I decided to have a Bridgerton quince. Some of the elements of Bridgerton I'm incorporating into my quinces. A lot of the architecture, the pillars that they have with like their baths indoors and outdoors, the flowers, the arrangements, they're also pretty. I'm going for like ivory and like champagne colors or sage greens. I'm adding a lot of eucalyptus. I like plants, so I'm incorporating that a lot into my quince.
So she watched Bridgerton initially first, and then she wanted to binge watch it again with me. I feel like we kind of relate to Eloise and Penelope. We love their relationship, friendship.
Colin and Penelope, like, you don't really see them a lot in the show, but when they are together, it's just like, I want them together. They need to be together.
No he visto el show. Pero ella está muy emocionada. Le gusta mucho, entonces yo quiero hacerle realidad su sueño.
Miley, are you ready to see your dress?
I'm so ready to see my dress.
Okay, are you guys ready to see Miley?
Yes!
She looks so pretty, but I'm not gonna say much, okay? Ready? Close your eyes. Okay. Do you guys have your eyes closed?
Yes!
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna walk you over. Okay, ready? So on the count of three, everyone, we're gonna open your eyes and I'm gonna unfold my feet. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3!
Oh my gosh!
What do you think?
Oh my god, my
it's so pretty!
Oh my god, this is your dress!
My goodness, I'm sorry. I think I cried.
Thank you.
Te lo mereces,
you and your sister and your family. Like,
te lo mereces.
Okay, but that's not all, okay? I have another surprise for you guys. Okay, just stay right there. I'll be right back. Okay, ready?
Es una cobija. I'm just kidding.
Wow,
it's
beautiful.
A cape, just like the show. Do you feel like the queen?
I feel like the queen.
The queen.
Okay, you could do this however you'd like. If you like the bow or...
Look at the tree.
Oh!
Wow, Miley. This is your dream dress.
It is! So what's your favorite part about the dress?
I love all the sparkle on the corset and the flowers and the cape. It's just like, it all comes with
and
together.
And this is the color that you
like,
that
she wanted. Like, wanted and everything.
What part of the dress do you feel like reminds you more of the show?
The little corset, like they're always like pulling on it.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Yeah! Okay, well, do you guys want to take some pictures or?
Yes.
Okay, let's go take some pictures.
It's amazing. How did I get here? One day I was like at home, and now I'm here. Look at that. You see this architecture? Like, the building itself is beautiful, and like they just added more
to enhance it and everything with the plants and the props.
You feel like you're in Bridgerton?
I feel like I'm in Bridgerton. I feel like a Bridgerton.